Hello friends! Welcome to the example presentation for the Young Kalam Contest. You can find more about the Kalam Contest in the description box below. I am Utkarsh and I study at Ryan International School, Vasant Kunj. Let's watch a presentation by Ridhima Tyagi from Ryan Noida. Her topic is How does an ATM work? Over to Ridhima.
Hello friends, I Ridhima Tyagi of Ryan International School, Noida would like to share about a unique invention by mankind, and that is an ATM machine. I am sure even you would have thought about it once, that how does it work and what is its use when you would have seen it for the first time in your life. Do you know, I recently went along my father to withdraw money and I thought he would be taking me to a bank. But he made me stand in front of a machine which had numbers just like a telephone. I got confused. Then my dad explained me that what on earth are we doing in front of this machine? You know what the funny part is? I thought the letters ATM stand for anytime machine, but it actually means automated teller machine. Ever since my dad took me to the ATM kiosk, I have been thinking that how does a machine know how much money is there in my account? Then he explained me that there is a wireless communication between the bank and the ATM without any human interaction. He also told me that a card having magnetic script, as just you can see, called the debit or the credit card, is required to dispense cash from the ATM. By simply putting your card, you can instantly get cold hard cash from your bank account. But how is that even possible? As we all know, ATMs are secure computers that hold money. But what's inside an ATM? There are various components which make the machine function. Like, there is a main board which connects all ATM parts together. Then comes the card reader, which has a magnetic script which reads the account info. Then there is a display screen which displays details of the transaction. Then comes the keypad, which is the main input of the ATM for secure transaction. Then the cassette, which holds all the cash. And then is the cash dispenser, which is my favorite part. As you can see, which is right here, which pulls the cash from the cassette to the tray. Then comes the printer, which prints the receipt of what we have taken out or the amount we have taken. Then there is the power supply that supplies the external power to the ATM. Then there is the I.O. board. As you can see, the I.O. board is the circuit that controls the communication between the processor and the internet or the phone line. Finally, we have the modem, which executes the communication from the processor through the internet. Further, my dad told me that PIN, personal identification number, provides security in case the card is lost or falls into wrong hands. Wow, isn't that super duper amazing? This machine helps to connect the digital world with the physical world. It helps to save lot of time rather than going in the bank and standing in long lines. And one component which grabs my attention is the cash dispenser, which is so smart like me, which already know how many notes to dispense and with denomination. The sound that it makes while counting the notes is so amusing. I started wondering, a small machine having so many functions is so damn cool. An amazing machine which is highly secured and 24/7 available for us. So my dear friends, let us be part of the digital revolution and let's be DigiSmart. Thank you.
Wow, this was amazing. This is the first time I saw what's inside an ATM. I must say, Ridhima, you chose a very interesting topic. Your slides were easy to understand. Most of them just had a title and a few pictures. Because your slides had so little text, it was easy to follow your speech as well. You were very expressive and had a great voice modulation. We could easily make out that you had practiced your speech very well. Now, it's your turn, friends. Get out there and make some amazing presentations for the Young Kalam contest. Friends, if you liked our video, don't forget to give us a like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching. Bye.